are in Home Goods now in Jacksonville. IKEA in Jacksonville. Here, you want one? Don't know what we're looking for, but we're in here. Good thing about it is not crowded in here, so we can get to everything.
Yeah, that's perfect. Look at this.
What?
That's not crowded.
Oh, I know. Huh?
I was gonna sit down, but I wouldn't dare pay that.
Yeah, that's kind of expensive for that. What kind of table you talking about putting by the side of my bed?
Huh?
The thing you're talking about putting by the side of my bed.
What?
I said the table. You didn't you say you're gonna think about putting a table beside my bed? On my side?
Oh yeah, the console table.
Ain't that what these are?
No, those are coffee tables and end tables.
Oh. On my side?
Yeah, right under the TV.
No, I don't need that crap.
No, storage.
I don't have no storage in my bedroom. Huh?
All right, guys. So I was looking for some storage for my floating shelves for my particular room that I don't want to give it away yet, but in here that I fish. But I'm just looking, you know, in IKEA you have to really look for stuff because you'll pass it. But I just want to thank you guys for shopping with me today. I am so tired, but I am going to get everything that I said I was going to get today out of here. If anything, look at the plates. Plates are 39 cents. That's actually nice. Nice little cheese thing.
Real plate?
Yeah, they are.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's
a combination.
What are
you talking about? Table
combination. Oh, this?
They're
talking about the table?
This table. This black. Combination.
Oh, this table is $40?
Yeah, but well, what's the combination?
I'm not sure.
Hold up,
it says this table combination black.
What's the combination?
Is it that one?
That's 39.
I know
that includes 10.
Oh, it might be. This table is the same table as this one.
This combination. tabletop and underframe. Oh, the frame okay. And the tabletop.
Yeah, so basically the whole table?
Yeah.
Because you know our kids stuff
just
something
gives you the top and then the frame. That's the combination they're talking about.
Oh, so it's basically the table.
Yeah, the whole, it's just the table.
And the legs too?
Yeah, that's the frame. The legs and stuff is the frame, and this is the tabletop. So you gotta buy both of them and put it together.
Because I'm looking for a white table to go in the sunroom. Yeah, a white one to go in the sunroom, but that's actually good. I was about to say, but it's $129, I think, right? Yeah, I don't want the chairs.
They look
cheap. This would be a nice piece.
Where are you going to put it up?
In the sunroom.
Where?
And I was going to get like a bench seating and then put two chairs. Yeah. Yep. That's nice. I like those blue chairs up there. It's nice too. This is $199. This isn't bad. Guys, yeah, this chair is nice chair. Oh, and it's comfortable. This is nice, man. I never thought to buy furniture from IKEA.
Moments with laughter. Oh, these are cookies.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm actually glad that we came at the time we came because it's not crowded. How much is that refrigerator?
Huh?
Is that refrigerator too small?
No. Smaller than what you got.
Is it?
Yeah. That's too small.
Oh, yeah.
Too small.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's an apartment fridge. See, you can get the faucets from here. Mm. Washes aren't expensive. Come on, hold it. I'm gonna get look at this.
Isn't that too small for you?
It is.
They had a bigger one the last time we were in here. Where did it go? I don't see it. It was a bigger one.
This is crazy because this is $99 and that's one something.
This supposed to be a butcher block?
Yeah.
It's a utility cart.
Yeah, but it's a kitchen cart.
I know, but you can't cook on this thing, right? I mean, cut up meat on this, right?
Yeah, you can.
Design a kitchen. I know it's for the kitchen, but are you supposed to cut meat on it? Or are you supposed to stack stuff on it? It is by itself. It is by itself. That moves.
It's a table.
No, that's just a drawer thing. Yeah, I told you. It's just a drawer. That drawer thing is separate. That's it right there on the floor, babe. Right there. Yep.
Yeah. These are the ones that
Ebony
said she got from somewhere
that
was 39. I think Michaels.
Michaels?
Yeah.
Were they plastic or wood?
They're wood, just like that.
Oh.
I ain't saying like that. She was like, no, sis, don't get it from
there. Well, that's 39 right there. That one. That blue one, the one to the right. Yeah, that's 39. Say 39.
Yeah, it's like this.
Oh.
In our room?
In my
bathroom.
Oh, under the thing?
I'm trying to
keep it
secret.
It's kind of the same thing with wheels. This one.
Oh, yeah. See, that's $59. Mm-hmm. It looks like a cabinet, doesn't it?
Looks like a what?
A
Yeah. That picture will go across in the living room.
Yeah.
That picture of the city, like a cityscape. But well, we in Florida, so I guess that won't match, huh?
No, you can do it like you want.
Is that a painting or?
Yeah, it's like a painting. It's like a stencil. This is pretty.
Oh, that's not something.
Wallpaper.
Oh. Oh,
I
wonder
where
you
get it from. Yeah.
I mean, it ain't for sale. I think they just did deco the room.
I like this. This is a little cozy area.
We don't have no way in our house without a cozy spot.
This?
Yeah.
Outside.
Baby. Outside?
On the deck.
No.
Mm.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's some huge mirrors. What? The one we didn't get?
Yeah.
I ain't messing with you.
Eyes, lips. Oh wow, they have it on. How much is it? Is it, this is 89.
89 bucks.
How much was the other one over there? It's cheaper than this one. This is nice. I'm gonna have to invest in it. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's exactly what I need.
On both sides.
Oh,
one side.
These light up, don't they?
I think they do.
Do they? Battery operated, yep. So they light up. So this the vanity.
I need the light.
This is it, babe. This, all of this around here lights up. You just gotta put batteries in it.
Uh-huh. So these are these.
Mhm. So if you have put it on your desk or wherever you do your makeup and stuff at.
Yeah.
Or if we sit down somewhere and blog and you're sitting stationary, you can have it right there.
Right. That's a good idea. I love that.
What?
What color? That?
Oh, that's a mirror right there. It's $100. That's good. A big mirror.
Yeah, where would I put this?
Well, if you had a thing in your room, your place in your girl's room where you do your makeup, this could be right there.
Yeah, but you see where the table is? It's a window there.
What table?
In the room.
The table where the fireplace is? Oh, yeah, that table. Yeah, so.
But that, the window there.
I know, but when you're sitting there, you're probably gonna be.
Right. That's not 99. Oh, this is.
Yeah.
Oh, this is pretty. I have to get that next. Oh, wait a minute.
Here.
This one?
Just this one?
Three.
That's two. This is, it's probably the same thing. Three drawer, yeah. $70.
$70. That's not bad. Because the other one over there was what, $79?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and it closes. don't want this video to be really long. So thanks for tuning in.
See you guys later. We haven't seen anything we want to grab in here. So see you on the next video.
Thanks for watching.
Today's move. We'll see you guys later on.
Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment.
All right, guys. We're out.
Thanks for shopping with us today.
Can't stop, won't stop. Goodbye, guys.